there's drug tests the night of the fight too. You get drug tested tonight or whenever it is, you know. So he has to pass those drug tests too. The difference is when you're in competition, they usually test for recreational drugs too. Marijuana, cocaine, and all these different things. John Jones's future depends on a lot of different drug testing. This guy needs to keep passing drug tests. He needs to stay clean, stay straight, keep training, stay in the gym, keep winning, and this guy can completely turn his life around.
Okay, so what would happen if you didn't pass a test after tonight?
I'm going to kill myself.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I don't want that to happen, sorry.
Huh?
I wouldn't want that to happen.
Well, thank you, ma'am. Some other people in here would.